The world of live video production is growing in terms of demands on products, both aimed at live events coverage and web coverage. And being able to have a smart, powerful, and yet portable device can be invaluable for pros and non-pros. One of the most interesting products for live switching is the one I'm presenting today, Lumatech Easy Pro VS10, 10-channel video switcher. I am Alfonso, and I give you a warm welcome to ATCOM. A couple of years ago, we started our collaboration with Lumatech, a Korean company that is creating a whole bunch of interesting, powerful, and cost-effective products, such as the Easy Pro VS4, 4-channel video switcher we presented last year, and other scalers and converters for the video production. But I'm here today for this new and interesting product, the Easy Pro VS10, that we're sure can be a game changer for many of our customers. Let's take a look at the rear panel, where we can immediately notice the 10 video inputs, 8 3G SDI and 2 HDMI, all equipped with resolution scalers, a feature that makes the switcher compatible with a great number of video sources, no matter what the resolution is. In terms of outputs, we have 3 program outputs, 2 SDI and 1 HDMI. What is even more interesting is the fact that we have 4 AUXs outputs that are really impossible to find in a video switcher at this price point and give it an incredible value for the money. It is interesting for a number of applications like conferences, video imaging, for example, when you have to deal with multiple screens at once. We then have the HDMI multi-view output with different display layouts. The ref-in is also present to sync different cameras, and a dual XLR output for connecting speakers. As you can see, there's a USB port that helps you connect a USB thumb drive to upload images and assign them to channels to use them live. You can find a 16GB thumb drive included in the box. Last but not least, remote port. Through this port, you can connect 2 PTZ cameras and remotely control them for pan tilt and to record presets by using the joystick and the touchscreen. This is a unique feature that adds value to these machines because you can simply operate an entire setup of cameras from the unit without the need of any external controller that is usually quite expensive. At the moment, Lumatech provides presets for Panasonic and Lumens PTZ cameras, but the list is going to grow very soon. On the top panel, there's a bright 5-inch touchscreen display that helps you navigate the menus and settings and can show the multi-view of the program by simply pressing on it. It has a nice vibration feedback every time you activate a function with it. Among the many functions you can change, there's also the output resolution. You can have 2 picture-in-picture images simultaneously. Then you can move and resize as you need. A DSK button that can handle a Luma key from a PC in case you need to add lower thirds or logos in real time. A nice T-bar is present, while other switches don't have this option anymore. The switcher can easily be placed in a rack on a sliding tray. Lumatech has surprised us with an overall affordable product that can handle up to 10 video sources at once, all even with different resolutions. PTZ camera control and 4 AUXs outputs for a great flexibility in a portable form factor. For any quotes, don't hesitate to call or email ATCOM. Our addresses are in the description below. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, follow us on Facebook and Instagram, and register on our site atcom.it to be updated on all our offers and promotions. Thanks. Ciao.